BP gave a $500 million grant to Dr. Stephen Chu, who is Barack Obama's director of energy when the BP oil spill happened while he was at Lawrence Berkeley Laboratories. Dr. Chu brought in Dr. Koonin, who's the BP scientist, as his deputy. BP is running the Department of Energy of the United States.
In 2007, Stephen Chu was heading the National Laboratory when he got a $500 million grant from BP's chief scientist, Steve Koonin. Now Chu is Obama's energy secretary, and Koonin is his undersecretary. What we're seeing here is the corporate takeover of our government.
And our country.
To bring it down to a brass tacks level, they're messing with our climate, aren't they?
Our climate, our food supply, and the intent is to starve us to death.